10 minutes. It's the building right over there. Who's just closed the windows in his truck? Here he comes. This is another musicologist. He's from the University of Texas, and he and Zimbabwe have gotten together for a while. And you know, when bebop came into fashion, it was a rather challenging music. People were calling it all kinds of weird names. When Monk started playing his music, it was looked at as weird music, and Monk was considered a weird musician with no technique. And now we know that that's nothing but a fallacy. Zimbabwe's music is also, to some folks, it may be challenging. Zimbabwe's spirit comes straight from the heart of jazz. And I know that because I've heard his music, and it's a privilege for us to have him here and to present his music to you. He's from Albuquerque. He's also a DJ has a show on KUNM called The House That Jazz Built.
Is that the one?
That's it. Yeah, that's it. The House That Jazz Built. So it's a privilege for us to have him here, and a pleasure for us to present his music to you. So Zimbabwe Nkenya and Black Jazz Culture from Albuquerque. Well, give him a big welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a piece called Soweto Jazz, and it's a dedication to Nelson Mandela.
Thank you.
That piece was called Calculated Risk, and it was featuring John Baldwin on the cornet, and I was doing a little bass thing there.
Thank you.
That's a smash racism, we say.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was, thank you very much. That was a piece called Social Fiction, and that featured Steve Feld on the bass trumpet. That's a bass trumpet. This next piece is called The Chromatic Attic.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.